What is your favorite emoji? The poop emoji. I think it can be useful as a noun, a verb, an adjective. Like, the poop emoji is universal. Everybody poops. If I had to eat one thing and not get fat, what would it be? Everything sugar, anything sugar, chocolate, cake, pancakes, French toast. I am a fat woman in a smaller woman's body. I'm not skinny, but a smaller body. And French fries, that's my favorite food. If you could give any of your characters a hobby, what would it be? DJing, because I feel like DJs always rock the party. My husband's a DJ, so I'm gonna go with that. Who tells the worst jokes on set? That would have to be Mahershala Ali. He thinks he's funny, but he's not. What's the most interesting bruise you've gotten? It's when Mike Coulter, AKA Luke Cage, was carrying Misty and scratched my on the bar. Who would survive the zombie apocalypse? Roaches. They've been around since the dawn of time. They've survived nuclear warfare. They could survive the zombie apocalypse.